Luckily for us, our ancestors embraced the new technology and learned how to safely and efficiently use it. And we're still seeing improvement and innovation in this field. Progress, innovation, improvement. This is what eSkills bring. And that is why we should all improve our eSkills and continue improving them by embracing the lifelong learner attitude. I currently live in a beautiful seaside resort. Ours is a small village, and when visitors come, they might want to find out more about various sites in the village. This project aims to help all visitors who have a smartphone or a similar device. Do you know what a QR code is? It is a bridge that connects our daily lives with digital information. QR codes are like little barcodes that can contain various information about the objects that they are attached to. This information can be a link to a phone number or a website, to a video, a text file. And to make a QR code, we can use free tools. QR stands for quick response. You have probably seen QR codes on various packaging on objects in the world around us. Maybe you did not know what they were, but from now on you will probably see them everywhere. Do scan them, see what they have to show us. We have plenty interesting places around the village that can be tagged with QR codes. We also created a map. Then we made a simple website where all this is hosted. We did not learn HTML, instead we used a simple way to make a website that was available for free. The teacher can create a class email account for free and use it to make the website and a digital map. The class walk around, tag physical places, make QR links to existing websites or contact details for businesses, and videos or Wikipedia pages for historical sites. The beach, for example, can have QR codes to Irish Water Safety website. Communication is paramount in executing this project well. We have to ask ourselves, is it useful to have the QR code here? When we link to Wikipedia, we do not need permissions, but for other links, it would be nice to tell people we will link to their materials, even if permission is not needed. Digital skills help us find various ways to communicate and connect, improving everybody's lives. Thank you all for watching.